Okay, Dr. Askew here. We have a ferret. Ta-da! Ferret. Ferrito and a burrito. Okay, you'll notice here we have small lump, small lump, small lump, and a mass way over here. This actually was a rather large, angry tumor. They've actually treated it, I believe, with some cryotherapy and some prednisone antibiotics, and it's gone down to this size. If I were to guess, I think this is basically one of the mammary chain, just very caudally located, and because it is over here in that fold, that it probably just gets infected. So this was a mastitis. So we're going to go ahead and remove this and get that out of the way. So that's what we're doing right now. Not tomorrow. Right now. All right, here's our incision. There's our mass. And our buddy here is waking up. His heart rate's already starting to go a little faster. Life is good. Okay, that's it for now. All right, here's our cute little ferret. He's still waking up. Oh, yeah. This is a very nice fellow. Offered us no resistance whatsoever. It was a really, 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 really good patient.
Jimmy's here.
What's up, little buddy?
Oh, yeah, I know.
Gotta make sure you're up in sternal. There you go. And moving around like a drunk ferret. There you go. Oh, yeah. All right, that's a good start.